COVID-19, insecurity, and improving household income. These three are the focus of President Yoweri Museveni's Easter message to the country. In a statement released earlier today by State House Nakasero, the president starts by condoling with all Ugandans who have lost their loved ones due to COVID-19. He then goes on to commend Ugandans for helping in the successful fight against the pandemic by following the advice of scientists. Uganda at the moment has no known hospitalized cases of COVID-19, which could mean that the country is COVID-free. Museveni, however, blames the opposition for sparking the second wave, which caused many deaths mid last year. The president's statement reads in part, "It was the indiscipline of some actors that caused the second wave," after an earlier reference to opposition groups. On the issue of insecurity, Museveni boasts of the undefeated UPDF army, which is giving terrorists in Congo a quote-unquote bloody nose. The president says the army will also redeploy in Karamoja to restore peace in the area, which is currently facing deadly conflict. The president has ended his Easter message by encouraging Ugandans to improve their household income using the parish development model and Emyoga.